对啊，我是很忙啊，上班上班上班，就是我。The Chris 啊，我现在不能回去啊，因为我要跟那个 Chris 讲话。哦，你要做那个饭啊？嗯。
Listen, can I stop by? I need to borrow some downers. Fuck me!
No way!
Come on. Check it out. We gotta bounce, man.
Boss, welcome to your office. I'm your executive assistant. I'm the efficient and impressive and not at all creepy guy who makes your life easy and helps the startup run. The recreational area / breakout space, going through to the executive suite. Check it out. You got everything a founder / CEO / industry leader could want. There's the boardroom. The gun locker's been installed to your specification. You can fit a safe here if you want to. I guess that'll depend on how quick the startup takes off. It's possible to knock through this wall to add some personal quarters, somewhere to lie down, take some me time, look at the Dynasty 8 side for details. But the most important thing's your executive terminal. Here's where you'll access the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network to take this operation to another level. I'll tell you all about it when you first log in. Tour's over. Take a look around. Get comfortable. I'll be at the front desk or on the end of the phone whenever you need me. Let's double down on the opportunities.
Whoa, boss. The SecuroServe update, the vehicle cargo. This could be our opportunity. Log on to the network and I'll talk you through it.
Screw the exchange. This is the career for me. Let's make this happen. What an organization, especially now I'm here. The contractor signed off on the work, boss. They're all done.
Okay, I've set you up with the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network account. Just hit the login button to access the interface. Okay, you online? The homepage will be showing you three options. Special cargo, and special vehicle work. Special cargo's been around for a while. You buy a warehouse, then purchase illicit goods you sell on for profit. Vehicle cargo's their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then SecuroServe puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you've sourced the cars, you warehouse them until you want to sell them on to a highly vetted customer of your choice. Special vehicle work is a little different. These are complex operations SecuroServe has planned and prepped for clients, using state-of-the-art modified vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks. So,